Hi everybody, welcome back to my workshop. And today I've got my what are you giggling about? Got my helper here today, and we've got some packages in the mail.
Yeah.
I think I've got a sticker which I've already opened from Jay. Thanks, Jay. We'll get Rissy to open that for us. Yeah, the red one, yeah. Open it up. I already opened it, so I already knew what it is. Yeah, it's inside there. Open it up. We can show people Jay's sticker and we can give him a shout out for his channel. Can you get it? Yeah, it's pretty tight in there. Yeah, that's it. There we go. I think he put a card in there as well. Do it a bit closer so I can zoom in on it.
This one?
It's Jay's. Yeah. A new wood turner, and it's not very clear. We're going to have to make the sticker board, I think, Carissa.
Yeah.
And then we can put his things on there. There's a better shot of it.
Yeah.
And there's his card. A nice little card. That was pretty cool. All right. Who's in here? There's a chicken in here. Where is it gone? It's behind there. As you can see, we've got an unsealed workshop, so yeah, the animals can wander in. All right, what do you want to open next? You can do that one if you want. I think that's my socks from Get Socked. Are you? Let's see. I don't even know what's in here because it's not been opened yet. Yeah, just be careful.
Yep.
And these were only ordered a couple of days ago from Sydney, I believe. And yeah, they came pretty quick. Ah, is that all that's in there? So that was.
A little get socked on
there. Yeah, I think that's because it was the first lot they've sent. Yeah, so it'll be interesting. We might do some videos as they come through because it's a subscription and they send you a pair of socks every month. So I won't know what the next lot of socks will look like. That'll be interesting. I'll add a bit of fun if people want to see that. Let me know. And if you don't, then yeah, but I think that's going to be something interesting anyway. All right, what else is in Shane's bowl? what was that? ArCandles. What was that? Oh, that's the information on that. What was it called?
ArCandles little organite.
Organite. I think it's in the bag.
Yeah, and then.
Do you want to take it out? Yeah. I got a little one.
Little one,
yeah. You got a big one, didn't you? And it's got different metals in it.
And it's got resin.
We can get a bit of. Yeah, and they're cast in resin. But the different metals apparently do different things, like soak up Wi-Fi signals or make. Yeah, don't mind the paint on my fingers. That was from a present that Carissa and I made the other night for her friend.
Okay.
All right, that was, they're from ArCandles in Sydney, but that Mum orders a whole heap of stuff from.
Stickeroo.
And these came a while ago from Stickeroo. You want to open it, pull one out, and we're going to have to send one off to Jay and probably a couple of other people. And I'm must apologise to Jay, I haven't sent them yet because I'm going to be sending you something else. And I probably gave you a bit of a hint as to what I'm going to send, asking you what size blanks you can put on your lathe. I thought that might help get you a bit of wood and get you sort of a bit more turning done. Yeah, they're only like 50 mil by 50 mil, oh, well, 50 millimetres round, but they'll do the job. And these came pretty quickly too. I forget the price. And if you go to their website and use, I think it's, is it on there? No, it doesn't say. They're doing a 10% discount for the next, oh, it'd be probably 11 months now, possibly 10 months. If you use Demon10, when you order, you can get 10% off your order. So, oh, and this is a bowl that's been in the works for a little while. It was a Macrocarpa Bowl given to me by a fellow that supplies us firewood. And if you're in Tassie and you need firewood, if you get in touch with Cradle Forest Inn, and they're in Moena. Turn around the other way, you can see the, what I've put on. That was finished just a little while ago. And finished in shellac. And top coated with some spray on lacquer just for give it a bit of durability. And I don't know what Shane is going to use the bowl for, so I wanted to try and make it so the finish would last a bit longer if he scratches it up, depending on what he puts in it. Yeah. All right. Is that everything?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
It was a bit of a short video, wasn't it?
Yeah.
All right. We're going to have to do some more making soon too, aren't we?
Yeah.
Because we've got some big pieces of wood outside that we can do. Mm-hmm. Shall we go and have a look at them?
Yeah.
I reckon that, because they're pretty big. And I think I've got to cut a bit more off one side. And this will be part of the pieces of wood that I'm going to send Jay. Oh look, sheep have come to visit. Oh, mischief. Anyway, here's this piece of wood. There are at least 600 that way. And obviously a little bit more that way. But you can see it's a bit of an irregular shape. We'll put that on the lathe and turn it into a bowl.
Oh, shush.
And we've got this piece that I'm going to cut down. There's a bit of weight in them. Anyway, I'll cut that down to a more manageable piece for Jay. And I'll get a couple of other pieces out of there to make something. Hey. And I got all that other Macrocarpa to get through yet too. Alright. Hey Noisy. How are you doing? Pregnant sheep?
Hopefully.
Yeah, hopefully. And we'll have some baby lambs running around come springtime, eh?
Yeah.
It'll be good.
And then food.
Yeah. Alright guys. Bye. We'll see you in the next video. Bye. Bye.